Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the watch face on a Huawei Fit watch. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hold down on the home screen of the watch until this screen appears. You can then swipe from side to side to see the watch faces available. Tap a watch face to make it your watch face. If the watch face has a settings cog below it, that means that you can change the complications for that watch face. To change the complications, tap on the settings cog. Then tap the complication that you would like to change. Find and tap the complication that you would like to change to. When you have changed the complications to how you would like them, swipe from left to right to save your selection. That will save as your new watch face. If you don't like any of the watch faces already on your watch, then you can download new watch faces on the Huawei Health app. To do this, open up the Huawei Health app on your phone. Tap Devices at the bottom of the page, then tap your watch's name at the top. Tap more to the right of watch faces. Here there are recommended watch faces. You have to pay for them. To get free watch faces, tap free at the top. Here are all the free watch faces. Tap Install below a watch face to install it. Tap Mine at the top to see your watch faces. When you install a watch face, it will automatically become your current watch face. Here you can see all of your watch faces. Your newly downloaded ones will be at the bottom here. You can tap a watch face and tap Set as Default to make it your watch face. If you tap Edit in the top right, you can delete watch faces by tapping the X in the top right corner of the watch face. You can also hold down on a watch face and drag it to a new location to reorder your watch faces. Tap the tick when you are happy with your new order. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.